days. That's where my heart was tendered most ever. That's where my first step of misfortune was made. I was just 30 years when I courted and married. Her brother, he stabbed me for some unknown reason. And just 3 months later, I'd taken Tom's life. For 20 long years, this old world I rambled. I went to old England, to France and to Spain. And I thought of my home in the hills of Rome County. So I boarded a steamer and came home. I was captured and tried in the village of Kingston. Not a man in that county would speak one kind word. When a jury came in with the verdict next morning, a lifetime in prison were the words that I heard. When the train pulled out, our mother stood weeping. And sister, she sat all alone with a sigh.